was actually great to meet one of our neighbors who's I think to our right. You know, just great to say hello before we build and get to know them, and yeah, it was actually awesome.
Friendly neighbor.
Maybe y'all have kids that are about a similar age-wise, so that we can maybe do play groups and have functions together afterwards. Yeah.
And maybe the neighbors from different countries.
Yeah.
And we can teach each other the different languages.
We hope to meet people from different backgrounds, different cultures, and I mean, we're really looking forward to getting to know different people.
Different people.
Yeah.
I do get a real good sense that, you know, people moving into this area, they really want to build a community, they really want to meet their neighbours, and they really want to put down their roots here. And I think that's the thing that's making people stay, is that sense of togetherness.